With the landscaping outside done, it's time to decorate the house and get it ready to show. Cory hasn't seen the progress on the house in weeks, so we really want it to be special when he sees it again.
Cracks me up. Lovely. Ooh, that's hot.
We ran into some big issues with this little house, but we're finishing strong by bringing in the high-end masculine touches that Cory wants.
I can do it.
Typically, we're designing and decorating for buyers that we don't know. So designing and decorating for someone that we know is really fun.
Lovely. Put you right there.
Cute.
We chose a lot of like darker, moody colors and mixed it with leather and some raw wood. And then to get that high-end finish paired with the masculine, we did some metallics and touches of gold.
Yeah, that's actually perfectly centered.
Yes. I think the house looks really great. And more importantly, I think tomorrow when Cory walks in, it's gonna feel like home.
We dressed this bed up nicely.
Good. Toby's gonna dig it. Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
I'm excited for you.
I'm more excited to move in than anything.
So today is the day we are finally bringing Cory over to see his brand new house.
And it's always fun to show a house to a home buyer, but when it's someone like family, it's even better. I can't wait to show him what we've done and see how he feels about it.
I'm betting that you're gonna think it's okay.
Outstanding. It's gorgeous.
You like the light gray?
Oh my goodness, look at that railing too. I love how the railing matches the front door.
Yeah.
Before, it was very brown, very burnt, and barely standing up, but it was a cute shape. So we kept the same shape, then we gave it all new everything. New siding, new roof, new windows, and all new landscaping.
You got all these pops of black.
Goodness.
We couldn't get like the dark, dark siding, but I think the pops
I think I like this better.
You have a little more contrast.
Yeah.
A little more drama.
Thank you.
All the fluffy arborvitae in the world.
I love it. It really adds something to the front here that wasn't there before.
Yeah, gives you a little texture.
It does.
Little dimension.
Huge fan of all of that.
I'm glad you like it. You want to go inside?
Yes, I do.
Okay, come on.
Put a little smile.
Oh, I'm thank you.
What?
In there, let me in.
Oh my God.
Looks a little different, huh?
This is crazy.
Really big change from before.
Yeah.
I mean, when you first walked in.
This was all charred.
Yeah. I know.
This was all charred. Oh my God.
And wet.
It's
gross.
So cute, guys.
It's crazy how much bigger it looks with the furniture in it than without. So you've got a bar, occasional seating,
yes,
dining room, couch. Like, you've got everything you need. You're gonna look really smart sitting in this.
Yeah.
Drinking an old-fashioned, holding a leather-bound book.
Look at that.
It's with the pinky out.
Look at you.
See? And I think with the cardigan, I think it just kind of all works.
It does, 100%.
Yeah. No, that's the flair. See how that went back out? Do that again. It stays out. I love all of this.
Last time I was in here with you, you were pretty much laying on the floor, almost crying, very angstful about your kitchen cabinets.
Yeah.
And looks awesome now, so.
It does.
Look at your kitchen!
Wow. I love it. This is outstanding. My little pizza things. Isn't that what these are?
Yeah.
Are they pizza paddles?
Yeah.
I love this.
I know you eat like crap during the day, but do you cook at home?
I would love to. That's the whole objective here,
so
which
you're
is why.
You're gonna start cooking.
Yes.
You could not have a more perfect triangle of a kitchen to cook in.
It's all right here.
Literally equilateral triangle.
We try to pull everything through. You've got the herringbone floor coming in, your nice bright white cabinets that are finally assembled and installed, awesome black hardware that flows throughout the whole house, and then the beautiful backsplash. We had to throw marble in here somewhere.
Yep.
And then the butcher block just warms it up a little bit.
Love everything about this kitchen.
And I know you're super hype about grilling, so let's go outside
let's go
and see your little grill station.
So here's your little grilling
space. This is perfect. Look at these cute little chairs.
You have plenty of room.
Oh my goodness, look how cute they are. That's perfect.
All right, come on back in. We got more.
I love this.
and your lovely guest room.
Oh my God, I love all of this.
We have a queen bed in here, but you could put some occasional chairs, a dresser. If you want a desk, you could do that. So you could use it for lots of different
things.
Or
you could turn it into your workshop.
Or we just keep it all as is.
So, the main bedroom, do you want to go see it?
Yeah, I mean, I can't imagine what it looks like after seeing this.
I can't, just let's go see. So this is the best room in the house,
this
Cory.
This just keeps getting better and better. Oh my God, look at this. I love large yarn blankets. Everything is so soft and like, I just want to touch everything. And then this is amazing too.
Oh, here.
Got like a little Sherpa chair.
And then look, a little poof.
Yeah, you got your little poof, you're
and then
all ready.
Poof, going to bed.
This is 100% your room.
This is amazing. Like, what's next? It just keeps on getting
your
better.
Your bathroom is sick.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh my God, look at this. Look at this vanity.
I really like it. It doesn't have legs. It makes it feel roomier in here.
Yes.
And a little bit more modern.
It does. I love the floating vanity.
Lots of storage for all your hair products.
I'm gonna kick my little slippers off.
Beard trimmers.
Hop in this amazing shower. I love this. Oh, you got me a little bench in here too.
There's no grout lines. Really easy to clean.
Look at that barn door track. And then look at this shower head. And look.
You're gonna stick.
Do you love it?
I love it is an understatement. I cannot wait to fire this thing up. This is gonna blast away all that grime that I don't have on me from rolling in the dirt, right?
Yeah, true, you're never dirty.
It's possible that you have spent more time in the shower section of this house than anywhere else in the house.
Who wouldn't? Okay, bye.
Bye-bye. Look, you haven't signed on the dotted line yet. Get out here.
Is that what we need to do next?
Talk some turkey.
To be honest, I was really nervous. There were a lot of hiccups throughout the process, but the team really pulled it together. They went above and beyond for me to finish this thing out. The high-end masculine look is amazing, fits my style, and really feels like home. Can't wait to move in.
So, sir, you get the seat of honor.
All right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is this where we talk about money?
Yes.
Well,
honey, I love it. Can we buy it?
Yes, we can. It's already bought.
You kind of lucked out because you put it under contract so early. It was $155, and I was hoping for $180, and you locked it in early enough at the $155. So I think, honestly, at this point, you're going to be coming in with some equity, which is awesome.
So you're saying I got a deal? Was that the summary?
I'm saying you got a deal. And
yes,
I don't know if you actually know, but we recently bought two more lots around
here.
So.
This is gonna be
you're
amazing.
You're gonna be in a good spot.
Yeah.
So we bought the house for $9,000 and our initial budget was $120,000, but because of the extensive foundation damage, we ended up about $25,000 over budget. And since Cory locked in the house early, he got it for $155,000. So we didn't really make much of a profit on this one. This is the furthest south we've ever gone in Old Southside. So we're expecting this house to be our loss leader in the area. But we have two more projects in the neighborhood that will benefit from this renovation. But most importantly, Cory is family, and we're just happy he loves his new house.
We should go outside now and enjoy your beautiful, fluffy plants.
Yes.
Because how much do you love them?
I love fluffy everything.
Yeah, right.
Let's go take a look
at them. Let's go look.
All right.
Cory is perfect for this house because he is going to keep everything spiffy and tidy. He's going to get to know all the neighbors. And that's gonna make that end of the Old South Side more interesting for other people to move towards. Because you just need one house that looks good for other people to say, hey, we could move here. Our house could look that good. That's all it takes.